Did you know that heart disease is the leading cause of death in the US? Heart disease can refer to a number of different conditions, but coronary artery disease, or CAD, is the most common. Coronary artery disease occurs when atherosclerotic plaques build up in the coronary arteries, blood vessels that supply the heart's muscles. Plaque is made up of fats, cholesterol, and other substances, and it builds up in and on artery walls, narrowing them. The increased stress on the heart and the resulting difficulty of pumping blood throughout the body can result in symptoms such as chest pain, shortness of breath, and fatigue. A heart attack, or myocardial infarction, happens if one of the coronary arteries becomes blocked. When this occurs, the heart's tissues can't get the oxygen they need. Without enough oxygen, the muscles of the heart become damaged and vital muscle tissue can die. Heart attack symptoms can vary from person to person, but generally include the following: pain or discomfort in the center and/or left side of the chest. This might feel like pressure or fullness instead of outright pain. Shortness of breath, fatigue, feeling dizzy, or breaking out in a cold sweat. These symptoms are a result of the heart having to work harder to pump blood throughout the body. Pain or discomfort in one or both arms or shoulders. Pain or discomfort in the neck, jaw, and/or back is also possible. These sensations are a case of referred pain due to the way sensory nerves connect to each other. Although the heart muscles are sending a pain signal back to the spinal cord and then to the brain can interpret those signals as coming from the hand, arm, or neck instead. And lastly, nausea, vomiting, or heartburn. Women having a heart attack are more likely to experience nausea and vomiting. If you or someone you know is experiencing these symptoms, it's important to get them the medical care they need as soon as possible by calling 911. Learn more about the circulatory system in both healthy and disease states with the 3D models and physiology and pathology animations in Visible Body Web Suite.